elevator right next to the Grand Washington Hotel.
Okay, here we go. That should get their attention. Head to the service entrance on the east side of the building.
What the fuck was that? It came from inside the building? Oh, no shit, but what caused it?
Once you're inside, find a way to the atrium.
Hostile radio intercepted.
We're under attack. It might be a diversion, so be ready. I'm heading upstairs to the hostage. Everybody, get to the atrium.
Shit. Saint's here.
The who now?
Hyena Big Shot. Real unpleasant. We need to kill this asshole.
All the way to the top floor. Take the stairs to the right of the elevators and work your way up.
Yeah.
found an ammo stockpile. I'm gonna detonate it.
You doing all right there, Kelso?
As long as I'm not breathing asbestos. That blast did a lot of damage.
What the hell? I'm sure there are. They're just not willing. Can't say I am either.
You've led troops in battle. This can't be that different.
It's a world of difference, Thomas. War is about killing. This is about living. I know how to set up an ambush or call an airstrike, but I know nothing about farming and power generation and what have you.
Others do, but we need someone to keep us together, Odessa. Keep us focused.
Oh, don't give me that look.
What look?
That we're lost without you look.
I'm on the roof, holding for backup.
I have eyes on you, Kelso.
You see Saint?
I don't know what he looks like, but there are plenty of hostiles up there.
Not for long.
Glad you made it. Let's do this.
Thank you. Eleanor? Your mom sent us to bring you home. Are you hurt?
Who are you? What's going on?
She's in shock. I'll bring her down when she's fit to move. Let's meet at the theater later.
Heads up. We've got hostiles flooding into the building from the street.
Get down there and take care of them. I got Eleanor.
I'll patch her in. Odessa, Kelso has some news for you.
We got Eleanor.
Is she okay?
She's okay. I'm bringing her home.
Oh, good. Oh, thank God.
See you soon.
We've got some new footage of the hyenas. Might help you make more sense of them.